of illegals that are coming into this country. And they're coming into this country because the federal government has failed to secure that border. But they're coming here because there is a magnet. And the magnet is called jobs. And those people that hire illegals ought to be penalized. And Mitt, you lose all of your standing from my perspective because you hired illegals in your home and you knew about it for a year. And the idea that you stand here before us and talk about that you're strong on immigration is on its face the height of hypocrisy.
Governor Romney?
Rick, I don't think I've ever hired an illegal in my life. And so I'm afraid, I'm looking forward to finding your facts on that because that just doesn't.
I'll tell you what the facts are.
Rick, again.
You had the
Rick,
you,
I'm speaking.
Your newspaper,
I'm speaking.
The newspaper,
I'm speaking. I'm speaking.
It's time for you to tell the truth.
You get 30 seconds.
It's time for
this
you
is
to
the
tell
way the
truth,
way the rules work here is that I get 60 seconds.
Well, no, but the
and then you get, and then you get 30
truth.
Seconds to respond, right?
And they want
Anderson,
to hear you say that you knew
would
you had
please, would you please wait? Are you just going to keep talking?
Yes, sir.
Let me finish with what I have to say. Look, Rick.
This has
been a tough couple of debates for Rick, and I understand that. And so you're going to get testy. But I'll tell you what. Let me take my time, and then you can take your time.
Great.
All right.
Have at it.
All right. My time is this, which is, I have in my state when I was governor, I took the action of empowering our state police to enforce immigration laws. When you were governor, you said I don't want to build a fence. You put in place a magnet. You talk about magnets. You put in place a magnet to draw illegals into the state, which was giving $100,000 of tuition credit to illegals that come into this country. And then you have states, the big states of illegal immigrants are California and Florida. Over the last 10 years, they've had no increase in illegal immigration. Texas has had 60% increase in illegal immigrants in Texas. If there's someone who has a record as governor with regards to illegal immigration that doesn't stand up to muster, it's you, not me.
Governor Perry, 30 seconds.
You stood here in front of the American people and did not tell the truth that you had illegals working on your property. And the newspaper came to you and brought it to your attention, and you still, a year later, had those individuals working for you. The idea that you can sit here and talk about any of us having an immigration issue is beyond me. I've got a strong policy. I've always been against amnesty. You, on the other hand, were
Time.
For amnesty.
I got 30 seconds, then we got to move on to another
okay.
immigration
you,
question.
You wrote an op-ed in the newspaper saying you're open to amnesty. That's number one. Number two, we hired a lawn company to mow our lawn, and they had illegal immigrants that were working there. And when that was pointed out to us, we let them go. And we went to them and said, you have a problem with allowing someone to finish speaking. And I suggest that if you want to become president of the United States, you got to let both people speak. So first, let me speak. So. So we went to the company and we said, look, you can't have any illegals working on our property. I'm running for office for Pete's sake. I can't have illegals. It turns out that once again they hired someone who had falsified their documents, had documents, and therefore we fired them. And let me tell you, it is hard in this country as an individual homeowner to know if people who are contractors working at your home, if they've hired people that are illegal. If I'm president, we'll put in place an e-verify system, which you've opposed, to make sure that we can find out who's here legally and not, and crack down on people who come here illegally.
All right.